What's in my gym bag? Powerlifting edition. Okay, so let's see what we got in here. If you're a powerlifter, you already know. Knee sleeves, that's an essential. So you gotta carry that chalk with you because commercial gyms like this don't carry it. But you gotta wipe it down though because they get mad. Massage gun. Oh, it's red, it doesn't work. But when you charge it, it works. It comes in handy sometimes when you're sore and you don't really want a foam roll. What else we got? We got squat shoes. These are the Powerlift 4s. They're Adidas. These are the only ones I use. And they're pretty good, especially I have poor ankle mobility, so I like to hit depth. We got a little bag for it. Okay. So we got our belts. So we got the typical generic insert 10 millimeter belt. Very good. Without this, you don't squat. Without this, you don't deadlift. I mean, you don't really need it, but if you're a powerlifter, big essential. Hip bands. This one, amazing. One of the best essentials I would say I have in my bag with this one as well. When I squat or deadlift, I use these to warm up. Whether I put this usually around my ankles and this around my knees, and I usually do walks, side throughs, or walking back and forth to, in order to get my glutes engaged. What else we got? I got a band, but this one is kind of broken, but it's good when you're trying to bench, you know, just a basic band. And last but not least, tripod. This was never really an essential because I used to put my phone on a foam roller and I used to record myself, but this is an essential if you want to record your sets, make content like I'm doing right now, and see how your form is looking, how the weight is moving, and if you have a coach, so you can send footage to your coach. So this is what's in my gym bag right now, and let me know what's in your gym bag in the comments below.